Hi guys, my name's Morgan Baker. You might remember me from everybody else's videos. And now we are going to film my last few scenes. Neighbours. Hi guys, so this is the green room. You know what it looks like, you've seen this before. I've got this big pile of scripts I need to get rid of.
Oh, hey Morgana.
Yeah, this is my replacement, Morgana. Just added a letter, you know, why not?
Get out.
My camera. It's my camera
leave,
for now.
Leave.
So this is where we dispose of all this nice green waste. We're really environmentally friendly here. Feel free to watch me do this. That was the last time I'll ever do that. That was pretty heart-wrenching. Come and say hi to Eve, as I say goodbye to Eve.
Hey.
Hey, say hi to the fans.
Hello.
So I'm going to be straight up, you're going to miss me?
I don't want to even talk about it. It's not really happening.
You're going
to
miss me?
I don't want to talk about it.
Yeah.
No, I can't. I'm going to do these things this afternoon and I don't want to get upset
just,
and cry about it now.
Can you describe
it? No, please leave me alone. I don't want to talk about it.
I think she's going to miss me. Hey, Ryan.
Hi.
Ryan, are you going to miss me and my smiling face and my cute looks?
Yeah.
Such sincerity though. Oh, I have to go to set. I genuinely have to go to set. So, I need to grab my scripts.
Morgan!
I'm going!
You're on!
He's always late. That's why he's no longer wanted here. Because he's late all the time.
Listen here, Ryan.
No.
When you grow up and you get into the real world and get a real job, people won't accept this anymore.
Yes, they will.
Sorry, guys.
If they will watch videos like this.
And they will see how I cope with stressful situations.
And I go, oh, well, he was young and he was cute, but not anymore. No.
Now I'm old and cute. Right now, we are we're doing final rehearsals and checks and all that, so I assume that...
Morgana, just come in earlier still.
It's not me. Keep saying Morgana. I'm coming into this scene.
What are you doing?
Talking to camera, what are you doing?
Oh, just seeing what you're doing.
Breaking the fourth wall.
The wall?
Fourth wall.
What are you talking about?
Never mind. Go back in. He's too far in. He's too far gone. But I come in and I'm like, oh, what's going on? And like, oh, Jade says he can live with her.
Excellent.
I can go to America.
It'll float.
But they're uncertain. So who knows what's happening?
Those two cups.
I don't.
He thinks he's leaving, but he's not. So.
We've told his school that he's not coming back.
That's right.
He doesn't know that yet.
No.
I do now.
What?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh.
Been here the whole time.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah.
Callum, so. How are you?
I'm good.
I was...
Dad?
Talking like we're in a scene.
I just remember, I've said it before, but I'm going to say it again. I remember the first scene with these two sitting on the couch, having both of them look at me, and they're just two little faces, and you're just there, and you're like, hey! And, you know, keep your voices like this, and I was just like, I'm falling in love with you.
Ryan's voice was like that as well?
Wow.
No, in a good way, not in a weird way.
I had to put on that voice, and then she fell in love with me.
You were both like, ah!